Shahrukh Khan. Salman Khan and I are friends. Rais and Sultan box office clash is for you, not for us. Superstars Shahrukh Khan and Salman Khan will be clashing at the box office next year with Rais and Sultan respectively. But King Khan said that they are friends and do not consider it a clash. Both films are going to release next year on Eid. We have now become friends, so we will do everything together. For you all, it is a clash, but not for us. We both are going to do well then. There might be a business clash, but there will be equal profit for both of us, Shahrukh said at an event. Directed by Rahul Dholakia, Rais, an action thriller, features SRK opposite Pakistani actress Myra Khan along with Nawazuddin Siddiqui, while Salman's Sultan will be produced by Aditya Chopra. In 2006, Shahrukh Khan's Dawn and Salman's Jaane Man had released around the same time. While Dawn was a hit, the latter failed to create magic at the box office.